Hey everyone, in this video we will talk about Dyalbagh. Before starting this video, if you have yet not subscribed our channel, go like, share and subscribe right now. Let's start this video. Dyalbagh or Dyalbagh means Garden of Merciful. Inferring Garden of Merciful is the locality in metropolitan Agra in western Uttar Pradesh, India. As of the 2001 India, Dyalbagh had a population of 3,324. Males constitute 51% of a population and females 49%. In Dyalbagh, 8% of a population under 6 years of age. Small-scale industry known as the modern industry were established in 1916 to provide employment and a source of livelihood to the persons residing in the colony. The colony of Dyalbagh was founded on the Basant Day on 15 January 1950. By Sir Anand Swarup, the fifth revered leader of Radhaswami faith, as an ashram or a spiritual home for the followers of the faith by planting a mulberry tree. A Shamshana is a Hindu cemetery ground where dead bodies are brought to be burned on a prayer. It is usually located near a river of body or water on the outskirts of a village or town. As they usually located near river ghats, they are also called Shamshan Ghat. The fields near Yamuna River were also acquired by Dyalbagh, and as a daily practice, residents and devotees coming from outside leveled the uneven landmass and irrigated, making it a fertile land from the barren desert. Small-scale industry known as the modern industry were established in 1916 to provide employment and a source of livelihood to the person residing in the colony. The industries has been decentralized and cottage-scale production of goods of daily necessity is taking place in units set up by satsangis all over the world. The foundation of a school was laid after 2 years of foundation of a colony in 1917. The school has grown in course of time to become a deemed university, Dyalbagh Educational Institute, with various faculties with faculties of research. In 1981, the Ministry of Education, Government of India conferred the status of an institution deemed to be a University of Dyalbagh Education Institute to implement the new program of undergraduate students. New residential colonies have developed around Dyalbagh, such as Tagore Nagar, Adanbagh, Sarlabagh, Pushpanjali, etc. Swami Bagh is an area adjacent to Dyalbagh. The land was purchased by Swamiji Maharaj. Swamiji Samadhi has been under construction since building in 1905 by Guru Maharaj Sahib and continues till today. The residents of these new colonies follow religions of their choice and not necessarily Radha Swami faith. This area is also called New Agra, where many people have settled down around 100 feet road. That's all for today. Stay safe, stay home. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next videos.